Although an adverse review has demanded it from my psychic intellectual apparatus for this comedy drama genre film Dunki, but still I would like to say that a few of the aspects depicted in this film were absolutely praiseworthy, such as the sacrifice for the sake of love and the ugly picture of financial crisis, which can, you know, literally compel one to traverse on the wrong terrain at times, as well as the love and respect for motherland were absolutely fabulously depicted in the